Hi, my name is Mosh Hamedani, and I'm going to be your instructor over the next few hours. In this course, you're going to learn everything about Angular from the basic to the advanced topics, and you will build and deploy a real e-commerce application using Angular, Firebase, and the new awesome Bootstrap 4. Let me show you a demo of this application real quick. We're going to build an e-commerce application for an imaginary organic shop. So here on the homepage, we have master detail. We can select a category and see all the products in that category. We can add a product to our shopping cart, change the quantity, and the number of items in the shopping cart gets updated in real time. And here's our shopping cart. Again, here we can change the quantity for each item and the total price, as well as the total number of items in the shopping cart get updated immediately. If I open another tab and add another product to our shopping cart, what we have on the shopping cart tab gets updated automatically without me having to refresh the page. So all the data we show to the user is in sync everywhere in the application. And this is the beauty of a real-time application. Now let's check out. Here we have a shipping form and the summary of all the products in our shopping cart. And again, this summary gets updated as soon as I make a change to our shopping cart in another tab. Once we place this order, it will be visible to our admins. So I'm an admin user and I have this menu here, Manage Orders. Here we can see all the orders in the application. Other users will not see this page here. So here we have authentication and authorization. As an admin, I can also manage the products. So here we have all the CRUD operations. We can quickly search for a product. We can sort the data, resize the columns, or navigate to a different page. These are the patterns that you see in a lot of real-world applications. And in this course, you're going to learn how to implement these patterns in your applications. So, are you excited to learn Angular and build this application? Then let's jump in and get started.